The day of doom is coming.
Your blood will turn white. Your face will turn green. Your eyeballs will pop with pressure. Because our doomsday show is the living end. Forge your strength. Take a shot. You're going to need an awful lot. When you see our shocker pictures, so terrifying that it is easier to die than to live. Come if you must, but make your wills. Say your goodbyes, for soon you may be up in the skies.
Doomsday is coming.
There are other treats for you, too, such as fresh candies and ice cream. Visit the refreshment center now. Enjoy a delicious snack and ice-cold Coca-Cola.
Gene, this coffee is delicious. Do you know that?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
It's not the same kind we've been using, is it?
Mm-mm.
Don't just shake your head. Explain why the coffee's so good.
Mm-hmm.
This coffee is delicious.
Mm-mm.
Gene, this coffee is delicious. Do you know that?
Mm-mm.
Don't just shake your head. Explain why the coffee's so good.
Good taste.
Tastes good as fresh perked. Instant Folgers.
Folks, it's really delicious. And we know you'll enjoy it, too. Our refreshment stand, you'll find these pizza pies, freshly baked to your order. Make sure you get yours and enjoy it now.
Like you crave that corn when it's freshly bobbed, you gotta beat it to the box with the butter on the top. Don't hesitate, mate. Make that scene. Get eyes for the coolest and dig some ice cream. Get with it, man. Start strolling down to the sweets that you're rolling, the best in town. Our candy's real gone, if I'm understood. To all you squares, that means the confection is positively delicious. That stuff. Give me five, let me send you into this nutty jive. Well, the cats go cool, for the dog that's hot, and the burgers are the biggest. Dad, that's a lot. Go, man, go, it ain't very far. Shake it on down to this cool snack bar. Come on, Jill, give us a treat. A friendly pepper-upper with a tasty beat.
Drink Dr. Pepper, Dr. Pepper, 'cause it never lets you down.
Frosty, man, frosty.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, time for the show. Once again, thank you for coming to our theater tonight. Have an enjoyable evening. The refreshment stand will remain open for a short time. Still plenty of time to get a snack or cold drink. We'll make an announcement before the stand closes to give you plenty of time to get that last-minute treat.
Hello, everyone. Good afternoon. Happy...
what a hamburger.
Whatever day it is. I think it's Wednesday, maybe. We've got something... I got something fun today, I hope. I have been putting together a little stream show format over the past week or so. So today, hopefully, we're going to be checking out a lot of random Windows 98 games from the binder. We're going to let fate decide. Let me read some things, and then I'll explain how it's going to work. I hope you guys are having a good day. I'm excited for this. I wanted to come up with a way to get through the binder. I've got so many games that it's like, I don't want to play that. So... it's not a return of the wheel, but it's in the same vein. We did Vectra Roulette for a little, like once or twice, right? It's kind of in the same vein. And there might also be a way to win some subscriptions. We'll just have to see when we head over there. Alchemist Gijo, thank you for the 41 months. Shade Wheels, thank you for the 5 months.
What a hamburger.
Danny the Demon Art, thank you for the 14 months, over a year. If only I came around and posted stuff more often, but I am at least, or I'm here at least. Hello, Ian. Hello, Danny the Demon Art. It's going to be game show-esque. There is some viewer participation. You guys will get a say in what we do here today. Rubber Cat, thank you for the 7 months. We'll have to watch the VOD. But have fun and take my monies before the bills do. Nasty Pip, thank you for the 2 months. Hello, chat. I'm a longtime VOD watcher, finally a stream watcher. Welcome. Nasty Pip. Ari Lou, thank you for the 14 months. Retro Key, thank you for the 7 months. SamDub1, thank you for the 30 months. Skull Pirate Mike, good to see you, man. Thank you for the 57 months. It's Kelso, thank you for the prime sub. Offsk, thank you for the 5 months. Wah, 5 months. Thanks for all the games and VODs to watch whilst I work on my master's thesis. Great luck with that. Yes, opposite of viewer participation that we had with Dust. It's true. I do have a second YouTube channel. It's mostly stream VODs, but there are a lot of them. Lake found their exit. Thank you for the 2 months. Question to Ian Brutal Moose himself. Is the Moose character your fursona? Also, the Box Women. The Box Women is not my fursona. I think the Moose character is more of like a mascot, fun little mascot play on my username there. Thank you very much. Swordzo2, thank you for the 3 months. Hey, Brutal, Mr. Brutal, I hope you're having a good Thursday. I think, is it Thursday? See, now you guys are fooling me. I don't know what today is. It's Wednesday. Liz Mahan, thank you for subscribing. Cardigan Jezebel, thank you for the 3 months. Says, thanks for all the cool content. Really been enjoying all the streams as of late. I have been loving the streams. I'm happy to be back, happy to be live more often. I feel good about it. I'm feeling good about it. Voxel Trots, thank you for the 10 months. Lupinion, thank you for the 15 months. It's a small amount of months comparatively to many, but I'm happy with all my subbed months. Excited for game show? Thanks so much, Lupin. Guttermilk, thank you for the prime sub. And Triantia, thank you for the 5 months.
What a hamburger.
Okay. Oh, the Rat Knight, thank you for the 3 months. I just got a new job and now can sub. Hey, congrats on that new job. All right. You guys ready to see what we're going to start with? Like I said, I think we'll probably be seeing multiple games today. Let me turn on. I have to actually stand up for this. So, Let me know if you can't. How am I going to see the chat while I'm stood up? If you can't hear me when I'm over there, just like spam the chat with something. I don't know. And here we go. We're going to take a look at the hit new stream show exclusive to twitch.tv/brutalmoose. Bringing an iPad over here for chat is a great idea. This is like season zero. I need feedback and, you know, improvements. So bring them on. Welcome, one and all, to Brutal Moose Bingo 98. I think you guys should still be able to hear me, hopefully. Hello, everyone. I'm over here. You can see my hand over here. So I have a whole bingo setup over here. Oh, someone found the Chobu Chan. Oh, shit. So what we got going on here is we got five bingo cards, right? Pretty self-explanatory. We hit some of these. We hit a bingo here. We're going to redeem some gift subs, right? I already marked off some extra ones to try and encourage some gift subbage. And then up here are our two bigger ticket items. This will determine what comes after this stream series-wise. So if we hit Nancy Drew number four, that's what we'll play next. Or we might do an indie horror Volume 2, and when one of these is hit, the season wraps, and I take the feedback from all of you and improve Season 1 officially. Now, where do the games come in, you're thinking? Well, the games come in the form of these balls here. Each, 75? Each number in here is tied to a game in my binder. So I will draw a number, mark them off on the thing. We will pick the game from the binder, and we're going to play it. 15 minutes in, a little poll is going to start, and you guys will decide if we continue playing, if we pass it on to the next game, draw another number. So if we're having a good time, we can chill out and play it for however long we want, or we can move on and draw another bingo. I think that's all the rules. That sounds fun, right? That sounds like a good time. I should probably type these up somewhere so people can see them. Let's go ahead. Without further ado, I'm excited to see what game we get first. We got 14, which is B. B14. The games are in no particular order. I think they might be in alphabetical, so we might get an early... that's one for Nancy. One for Nancy, and that's it. That is it. Nance gets the square. Okay, let me come on over here. Hey guys, I'm back. I'm back to this side. I guess the music is gonna stop if I swap, so I won't swap. You guys hear me okay over there? How did that sound? I'm using this tiny little Rode mic. Okay, so now I get the binder out. Sounded good? Awesome. Thank you very much, guys. So I put, when it comes to the games here, there's some good stuff, and then there's also just some stuff I don't think I would have ever played otherwise, you know? I'll check the P.O. box here within the next couple days, Alex. What'd I do? B14?
Oh, wow.
We're gonna play... Oh my god, this... You can't write this shit. B14 is a bingo game. So get ready for even more bingo. I was like, hey, I should just put the bingo on here. And what do you know? It's the first thing we hit. Okay, I'm gonna swap over here. We leave the bingo screen behind as we install. I thought about maybe installing all of these ahead of time, but that's 60 or 75 games. I don't know that that's a good idea, and most of these will install pretty quick. Cosmomojo, thank you for the Prime sub. Electra Kelly, thank you for the $6 and change. My PC got bricked from a surge, and I'm out with the wifey. We both wish you a happy stream and catch you on the VOD. Pick a good game for me. Thank you so much, Electric Kelly.
What a hamburger.
I do want to install bonus bingo. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. I should definitely get some jazz open for installation. Awesome Aim, thank you for the 11 months. Home Skillet Sam, thank you for the Prime sub. And Radio Vidya, thank you for the 3 months. I like your vids. I like your streams. I like Gerbert. Thank you very much. Oh, yeah, we got the installation. We got the installation. Let me get some jazz going here. Yeah, we get bingo and bingo. This one, I wouldn't be surprised if we veto this one. So my idea is 15 minutes, we vote. If we decide to keep playing, we'll play for another 15, 20, you know, and then do another vote. That kind of a thing. How do I log into my jazz? Installation does not count towards time. No, it does not. Unless I really don't want to play something, I suppose. Then in that case, it would. Ooh, there we go. Now we get that smooth jazz. I don't think I need to install DirectX 8. I think I already have it. Oh, okay. Okay, let me get the timer going here. I should probably have an on-screen timer. But I'm not sure if 15 minutes is going to be the right amount of time. It might be 20. Oh, shit. You just, like, jump right in. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, shit. If they had picked B14... I don't have B15.
I-20.
Ooh, I got I-20. Dude, these balls are crazy. This is what I need to upgrade my set to. This is way more exciting to watch.
G-51.
Nope. Yeah, get your daubers out, everybody.
N-40.
You can get your own bingo cards at home and play along.
N37.
Daubers are the things that you stamp the cards with, right?
I-29.
Come on, baby. Bingo, baby.
O-67.
O-67, baby.
G-47.
Oh, you can auto-blot? What's the point of that? You just watch yourself? You just watch yourself win or lose at bingo. Does bonus bingo allow you to cheat? I don't think so. What I want to know is, can someone else win? Or do I just play until I win? Oh, fuck, I got a G. I don't know what it does, but I got it. 66. Ghost Dog got bingo? You can't beat me. That's the bonus bingo. How do you get the bonus bingo, though? N44. Oh!
G58.
Do I need the bonus bingo, like, and get the line? Like, if I got the G line? What up, Omaris? Ooh! You're supposed to stand when you're one away? Is that something for bingo? Is that a real bingo rule?
O-62.
Ooh.
B-13.
Ooh! Interesting. The bingo nights you've gone to, standing is the rule. I've never heard that rule before. You have to yell Uno when you have one left. That rule, that sounds familiar, actually.
G49.
Oh.
G48. O71. B9.
Sam Dub 1, thank you for the $5. Hey, Moose. This bingo concept sounds like so much fun, and if there's a chance for more Nancy Drew down the line, I'm all in. Oh, either way, we're Nansen. Oh.
B10.
Oh. Oh. Okay. So if I get the O, do I win the O? Bing, 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 bing.
N38. I16.
Ooh. Soft Crisps, thanks for donating or gifting those 5 subs.
I21.
Everyone's favorite search engine. When was the last time you guys binged something? If you get the letters, doesn't everyone get the letters? That's the thing is, I don't know if I'm playing. I can hear people in the background, but I don't know if they're actually playing bingo against me or if I'm just the lone blotter over here.
I-24.
No.
G-53.
Yeah, oh, bingo. I got 56 credits. Okay, well, we're going to go a bit early. I know I said 15 minutes, but, you know, while I do this next round, let me know if you want to play or pass. That didn't work, did it? Where did my thing go? Hold on. Yeah, we're supposed to have a poll, but it didn't launch. Hold on. Oh, do I have to redo this again? Hold on. Little hiccup here. Don't worry about it. It'll be fine. Okay, let's try this.
Yo, dude!
You can't see it over the...
Oh, you.
You can't see it. It should go over me. Here we go. You should just have to type play or pass in the chat to make your vote known.
I-22.
Yeah, that's kind of what I thought. Not exactly the most exciting. G-49.
B-15.
Bingo game is feeding my gambling addiction. It's true.
O-67.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Let's auto-blot. Here we go. Here we go.
I-28. B-6. O-72.
Come on, baby.
O-64. O-75.
Oh!
G-51. B-4.
I want that bingo bonus.
N-33. O-71. G-52. O-69. I-27. N-45. N-41.
This is how I would call bingo if I got to do it at like an old lady's home. Just speed run. See if they can keep up.
N-39. G-50. I-24. B-12, B-10, O-68, O-70.
Faster. Oh, I could get bingo. Well, a bonus bingo. Come on, baby. Show me that B. What the fuck? I died? Wait. What? Okay. Well, that's not what I expected. They got some twists in Bingo. All right. The question is, okay. Okay. Well, obviously, pass is one. That was 8 minutes. See, that's what I'm saying. I'm saying 15 minutes might sometimes be too long. It might be too short sometimes. I think I'll just kind of feel it out around the 15-minute mark. That 15 minutes of that would have been way too long.
Oh, wow.
Honey, bunny, thank you for the $7 and change. Cheers for a fun season one of a new format. Can you give a happy anniversary shout-out for my partner, the Fat Banana, and I? We're celebrating 9 years today. Hey, happy anniversary, honey bunny, and the Fat Banana. Congratulations. E-Burger, this is native. No emulation here. Okay, now we go back to the board. We have played Bingo. I have experienced it. I no longer need to do that to be fulfilled in my life. What up, Jeff? It was actually Jeff's... what was that randomizer? You called it something. It was your stream recently that really kicked me into gear realizing this idea I had here. All right. Let's see what we got here. Let's get something on one of these sub cards. Let's mark off a sub card. This is an I think. I-29. I-29. Ooh, we got one on the 20 sub. I-29. That's about it. That's about it. Now, I'm going to try and make it through this entire show today without tripping over the tripod here, but it might happen. Just warning you guys. All right, I-29. I-29 is about still early in the alphabet, I think. Does my bingo have any rules? Oh, yeah, if you're just wandering in, I guess I'll explain the rules a number of times today. A number of times. Each number that we pull is matched with a game in my giant binder here. So I draw a number, mark the things, play the game. And then a few minutes, 10, 15 minutes in, you guys will vote on if we continue playing the game or we pass and draw a new thing. And I guess the bingo cards are kind of self-explanatory, if you fill one up. Ooh, this one's supposed to be actually kind of a good game. If you fill one up, that's what we do. That's our next stream series, or I give away some subs. Dear Avenger, this is supposed to be not a bad... Well, I don't know if it's supposed to be good or not, but it's something I know of. I'm pretty sure we play as a deer that's hunting hunters or something like that. I think this one had some type of a following back in the day. Okay, back over here to my regular jazz. Yeah, we'll probably get at least 15 minutes into this one. What up, Lori? All right, here we go. Yeah, let's create that shortcut. This is wacky funsters. There we go. Yeah, I've heard of this one. I don't know. Aside from the fact that we're going to hunt a hunter, I don't really know what to expect. I have not talked about this game. I don't think, unless I like offhandedly mentioned it in a review forever ago, I don't think I've talked about this game. Adored Popcorn, thank you for the Prime sub. A Rabid Gerbil, thank you for subscribing. Sky's Last Chance, thank you for the Prime sub. Silly Lion Face, thank you for subscribing. Franny Aggie, thanks for the 21 months. Chance Medley, 116, thank you for the 8 months. Can't believe it's been 8 months. My cat Minnie says hi. Hello, Minnie. All right. So now we're going to give this game a try here. Let's hope it's, you know, let's hope it's a bit better than the last one. Boom. Oh yeah, I forgot to say, if we have tech problems, we just have to pick a new game, obviously. Completely locked me out. Let's restart here. I'll give it one more go, and if we can't play Dear Avenger, then we just move on. Which, you know, relieves me of the setting up for a stream, thinking we're going to do something and it doesn't work, and then I freak out about it. This way I just move on to the next game. Fancy that. Bionic Bill, thank you for the 2 months. Mechanical Thong 2, thank you for subscribing. Big Red Beard, thank you for the Prime Sub. That Funky Otter, thank you for the Prime Sub. And Phono TV, thank you for the Prime Sub. Can we move on to Bingo? Now, we'll never play that bingo game again. We'll never play bonus bingo again. But now I know. Full streams of troubleshooting were fun. I really get frustrated. I get frustrated. Unless I plan for technical problems, if I'm like, okay, I'll install it, and if there's technical problems, I'll do this, then I'm fine. But if I'm not expecting it, I don't handle it super well. This is why I asked you guys the other day for big ticket games that you guys want to see me play. It's to put them up there on those two. I think like Central High would be a good one to Bingo 98. How gracious he will be when you cry for help. As soon as he hears, he will answer you. That's great. That's pretty great. Okay, let's, very loud. Sorry about that. That was extremely loud. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah. He was more than ahead the whole time. So that's how they do that. That's how they get those heads on the wall. Oh my god. Okay. Well, let's do a new hunt here. I love all the gun. I love all the gun sound effects. Okay, let's start with the M16 rifle.
Well, this should even the odds.
How do I... How do I do it, though? How do I shoot the shot? Oh, next. Oh, okay. This isn't the game. This is like the setup. I thought that this was the this was the whole game. Okay, let's go to Connecticut. Why not?
It's showtime.
Okay, map screen. Hunt.
Let's find out where them hunters are at.
Oh, I get to like... Yeah, let's go over here. No markings. Oh, I'm trying to track the hunters. No markings. There's no... Oh, okay. I was like, are we going to find little human poops on the ground? Okay, so I can fart. I can do human calls. I can look. I can compass, and I can quit. Let's fart.
Wait, did somebody just gut a pheasant? Nobody could stand this stench.
Oh my god. How do I? Okay, okay. Oops. Okay, so the...
It's getting so boring, even I might start hunting deer.
The aiming on this is fucking weird. So, you can't see my mouse, but imagine you can see my mouse. If I hold it in the middle of the screen, it stops moving. If I move it to the side, I rotate, but then I gotta move it back to the middle. Does that make sense? How do I get... Okay.
Help, I'm naked, and I have a pizza.
Help, I'm naked, and I have a pizza.
Uh-oh, somebody's pickup truck's over here, and they left their lights on. Hey, Ted Nugent's here. Who wants to meet the Nuge?
Computer crash, or is this game really this dull?
Who wants to meet the Nuge?
Oh, my God, there's a 30-point buck over here.
I don't see. I definitely don't see anything. Oh. Oh,
come on, just die already. Where are these morons?
Okay, I think I might need to go somewhere else. I don't see any.
And it's back to the map.
I don't see any humans there.
This action alone is worth the price of the game.
Okay.
Here we go.
Okay, okay.
Here, drunky, drunky, drunky.
Hey, anybody want a free satellite dish?
I don't see shit.
Maybe I should stop pushing the call button and start kicking some aish.
I gotta kick some aish, but I don't see... Oh, check the compass? Okay, I'll check the compass.
There's nothing going on. What's an angry deer supposed to shoot at?
There's nothing going on. Oh, is the compass telling me where the humans are? Does it say it's behind me? Oh.
Ooh, baby. Boy, these woods make me horny.
Oh.
Where'd everybody go?
Yeah, you and me both, lady. It's horny like deer antlers, guys. Come on.
Free tickets to a Molly Hatchet reunion show.
Get your mind out of the gutter.
Viagra! Get your Viagra!
Ugh, that's awful!
He's telling me to look elsewhere now.
This kind of excitement should sell a lot of video games.
I see no... He's pointing me here, but I see no... Oh, the compass is just showing where north is? Okay.
And it's back to the map.
I mentioned something about this game being known.
Man, this is just like Star Wars.
Just start blasting.
More deer jokes. Voila.
Okay, they're definitely here. They're definitely here. Listen, when you go hunting, you gotta track. You can't just expect to see them right away, right?
Sweet! Baywatch is on! Free beer! Who wants a cold one? Hey, anybody want a free satellite dish?
I don't see a single...
I must have scared them all away. Maybe I should have taken a bath this morning.
Maybe I shouldn't say anything.
And it's back to the map.
I feel like it's not broken because we could see him in the intro. So
come on, magic circle. Find me a hunter.
Use binoculars more? You think I need to find him in the binoculars first?
Pay dirt.
I'll try. This is real helpful. I can definitely see much better like this. I really get a good view of what's in front of me. I like how his eyes show up in the icon when I'm looking.
I've seen better hunting in a cave.
Try calls and farting now. Yeah, did they hear that? Spooked him with the fart. I thought that they were trying to hunt me. I thought they would come towards the fart.
Ooh, baby. Boy, these woods make me horny.
Yeah.
Oh, shh.
Oh my God, I can't turn the screen fast enough to... Okay. Come on. Go. Turn faster.
Must keep moving. Always moving.
Oh, did he vanish? Did he get away? Man, I cannot really convey how difficult the aiming is. Okay, so we know they're out here. Say you're horny again. I'll try.
Hey, Ted Nugent's here. Who wants to meet the Nuge?
That was probably it. I probably scared him away by shooting.
Back to the map.
Okay, we found one, though. We found one.
Did you ever think a game could be this cool?
I didn't think a game could be this cool. I think this game got a sequel of some sort. Come on, now.
Bingo.
Oh, nudie mag. That's my favorite mag. Hunting and sex. That's the only reasons to live. Okay, I'm not gonna make noises first. I'm just gonna listen. Someone said it. Jeff's always hunting. He's always about hunting.
Free tickets to a Molly Hatchet reunion show.
This kind of excitement should sell a lot of video games.
I don't see or hear anyone. I hear no one.
That's awful. I've seen better hunting in a cave.
Okay, everybody, fart now.
And it's back to the map.
I hope everybody joined in
this
on that group.
Much better than spending
the group
with
fart.
People.
Man, I just could not.
Hey, dirt.
Just show me the guys. Dude, it's Amex Wolf again, the madman. Amex Wolf, thank you for the $30. Yes. I finally have a day off when you're streaming. I'm going to enjoy the heck out of this. Dust was amazing. Your retro content is killing it. Ammo isn't cheap, so here's some chuck hunting money. Yeah, I'm gonna need it, man. Thank you very much, Amex. Glad you could make this one.
Hey, where'd everybody go?
Where did everybody go?
It's back to the map. Whoa, this is fun.
All right. Here we go. Player pass. If we play, we'll probably play another 10, 15 minutes if we keep going. It's not a rest of stream situation.
What a hamburger.
I should make it like keep playing, right? Because player pass makes it seem like you're choosing for the rest of the stream, but that's not.
$4.99 a case. Looks like they brought the good stuff. So this is what you bought a Pentium for.
That's what I bought it. Oh no! I don't want to move.
Bingo.
Okay.
Uh-oh, somebody's pickup truck's over here and they left their lights on.
Keep your tail down around this guy. He looks horny.
Keep your tail down around this guy. Oh, it's just like a guy with a...
Oh, wow.
Okay, hold on.
Them hooves don't work too good, do they, boy?
I haven't been shot like this since Altamont.
Them hooves don't work too good, do they, boy? Nice breeze out today.
Come on.
Leonard Skinner will...
Oh! That's what you get for having a bow and arrow. Oh, I got one of them. I got one Earl. Video Games McGee, thank you for the 3 months. Hype the Seahawks signed Geno Smith. I actually didn't know that. That's great. Good for Geno. Nifty Rogers, thank you for the 10 months. I've been subscribed for a while, but barely get to see you live. You've been really inspiring to me creatively, and I'm super, super grateful for you, Ian. Thank you so much, Nifty Rogers. Good to see you here. And I am Cracker Jack. Thanks for the $6 and change. Ian, thanks for the recent dust streams. Just finished during work today. Oh my, yes. Super interesting game and glad to experience with you and the chat. Now, excuse me, I must now make it to pee-pee. Thank you very much. I am Cracker Jack. All right, we're passing.
See some serious coinage here.
That's big money.
Excellent. Oh, Vanna.
It's not even close. Not even close. People did not want to avenge the deer. Yet another Alex. Thank you for the $15. Hi, Moose. Love this format so far. Unfortunately, it is sleepy time for me, so I'll catch this on the VOD. Have some good dreams, yet another Alex. And I'll see you there. Okay, we're passing. That was fun. I at least got to experience it. I can't see myself playing that one too much. But now I know what it's like. All right. With that said, we gotta head back to the board. You can't hear me, but it was on. Hold on. Okay, I guess the wireless receiver just shuts off if I'm not using it often enough. So that's good to know. We did not hit anything. We did not hit any 066. See, I can't even yell from afar because I don't want to yell into the little mic and hurt you guys. We got 066, which did not hit any of the bingo cards, unfortunately. What up, Sean? You just missed your game. You literally just missed your game. Okay, 066. That's towards the end here. G O Oh sick. C6. We're going to Treasure Mountain. TLC. No, we do not go back to Deer Adventure. Just to clarify, each number that I draw is tied to a game. Even if we don't hit any of the cards, it's still tied to a game. I think Jeff did do a video on this. All right. See, this one we might play a little bit longer because it's supposed to be pretty good. I do envision this as kind of like a multi-stream situation. If we don't hit one of the big bingo cards today, we'll just pick it up tomorrow or one of the next days and keep going till we do. All right, let's install this. How did you end up liking Treasure Mountain, Jeff? I don't remember if that was a positive or a negative review. Biston, thank you for the 19 months. Hi, Ian. The whole family has been loving your streams lately, my mom included. My toddler calls you mm-hmm or mm-mm from the Harold coffee clip. I'll take it. Thank you very much, Biston. Okay. Oh, was that it? Bonk. This CD-ROM contains a multimedia program that describes other products from the learning company. You may run this program at any time. Would you like to? No. Okay. All right. Let's Treasure Mountain.
Once upon a time, there was a wonderful place called Treasure Mountain. The elves that lived there had lots of fun hopping and skipping around, knowing that the treasures they guarded were safe in the castle. Everything was peaceful. That is, until the Master of Mischief came along.
Well, what happened next?
The Master of Mischief was a naughty prankster whose favorite thing to do was cause trouble. He snuck up to the castle, and before anyone knew it, he stole the treasures from the treasure chest and the crown from its pedestal. Then, huffing and puffing, he ran all around the mountain and hid the treasures from sight.
What a dick. Or, I mean, what a master of mischief.
But that wasn't enough. No, not nearly. Before he was done, he put a magic spell on some of the elves, making them naughty too. Flutter the butterfly flew around in distress, wondering who could help them fix such an awful mess.
Me, I could do it.
Super Seeker, you are the one who can set things right. Search the mountain to find the treasures and bring them back to the castle. Once the treasure chest is filled, you will win back the crown and save Treasure Mountain.
I'm gonna do it. There I go.
Hi. My name is Flutter. I will give you hints from time to time to help you learn to play the game. After you read a hint, click on continue to go on.
Okay.
Ready to go? Use the mouse to move around the mountain path. Try to catch an elf using the space bar.
Okay. Hints. I'm gonna fucking catch you, bitch. Get caught, bitch. I use my eyes to look around. I hear my ears to smell a sound. Good job,
Super Seeker. You have won a clue word to help you find the key. Two.
Oh, bitch, you shouldn't step there, bitch. Okay, I can use the arrow keys to move around, too. All right. Where are these elves at? It's not Christmas, bitch. It's not Christmas. How come
I... You're out of nets. Go to the net cave.
What?
Drop coins there to buy some more.
Okay, I used all my net. How come I didn't catch him? Can I hit him? Okay, wait, where do I buy the nets? Clubhouse? God, I remember this guy and his, like, he's got a very joyous walk. He's kind of bouncing around. Where do I get more nets? I get shovels here. Jeff, where do I get the nets? The net cave? Was that where... Everyone's saying... Oh, here we are. How do I... But how do I do it, though? Oh, I have to throw the coins down with enter. You just kind of throw them in front of the door. There we go. Okay, I got 10 nets. Okay, got that one. I had 3 coins in my small brown sack. I put them with 7 other coins in my pack. Then how many coins did I have in my pack? Well, you probably had 10 coins.
Great! You got it right! Here's your new clue word, short.
Okay, good. That's good to know.
Use the enter key to drop a coin and look for treasures or the key. Use your clue words to help you decide where to drop coins.
Okay. Too short. Well, that would be too short. They're too short shovels. That might be it. Don't laugh at brown sack. No one is allowed to laugh at brown sack. Elves have a little brown sack. It's not illegal to have a little coin purse, okay? It's got to be the 2 short shovels. Oh, shit.
Good job. You found a treasure. This hiding place matches 2 of the 3 clue words.
Oh, it's not it. I got a cat. I found a cat. Oh, come on. Only the ones holding a scroll have clues, otherwise they run away. Okay, that's good to know. Okay. Well, hold on, let me go back to the net cave. Does the game have audio controls? I would be a little surprised. Oh, wait, here we go. Music and sound. Do I want music and sound on? Yeah. So there's your audio controls. Your audio controls here. Okay, too short. That guy doesn't have a clue. I mean, those are two things. Okay, I think I want to throw my coins in front of the two speed limit signs because I might get another treasure because they do match one of the words. Oh, that guy's got a clue. What? Okay, I'll go in the cave. Let's go in the cave. These are two. Yes! Yes, yes, yes!
You found the key. Now find the lock and press the up arrow key to open it.
Is this based on a true story? It sure is. It sure is. If you missed the intro, they went into the depth of the true story here. Now find the lock and press up to open it. I can do that. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, hell yeah, there I go, dude. I saw seven little green frogs, then three jumped away. Now I see blank green frogs. I hope the rest will stay.
Great, you got it right. Here's your new clue word, four.
Great, you got it right. Okay, four something. Oh, come on. I saw an elf washing five apples. His father had four more apples in a pot. How many apples in all?
Great job, Super Seeker. Here is your new clue word, short.
Yeah, I'm pretty great. I am pretty great. It's true. I know all the math. I can add. I don't think we've subtracted yet. Oh, no, we have. I can subtract. You know, I can all do all the fun things. Multiplication, never heard of it. Not sure how that goes. Gotcha. When, want, was, were, these words all start the same. Pick one more word that starts the way to, pick one more word that starts the way to play the starting sound game. This does not seem like a very well-written swintance.
Great! You got it right! Here's your new clue word, flags.
Okay, four short flags. I mean, that should be pretty easy. Yeah, oh yeah, they're right here. Can't stop me! Can't stop me! Thought maybe there might be a treasure back there. I'm not wasting my coins on finding too many of these treasures, man. Where's the fucking... Oh, there it is. Where am I going this time? Oh, shit! Oh my god, I feel like the more I play it, the more familiar it is to me. I don't know if anybody else is getting that feeling. Ooh, I get to go in the castle next. Yeah, it's one of those things that I played when I was so young that the memories are so... They're not even, like, memories. It's like feelings, you know? I had 6 coins, and I gave away 3. How many were left? Please do tell me.
Yes, that's right. Here is your new clue word, 3.
Dude, I'm loving this. 3. Gotcha. Lost list, last lift. These words all start the same. Pick one more word that starts that way to play the starting sound game. That made more sense.
Good job, Super Seeker. You have won a clue word to help you find the key.
Thanks.
Square.
It made more sense than the first time I read it. I must have been reading it incorrectly the first time. I need another clue. I'll go in here. No. 3 square sacks, that's probably it. 3 square holes? No. Fun pin fan fin. These words all end with in. Do you see one more N word? Please pick it out for me then. The word we're looking for is sun.
Great job, Super Seeker. Here's your new
clue. It's rocks. It's rocks. Can you help me find the N word, pretty please? Okay. 3 square rocks. Oh, hell yeah. Is it in here? Can I go further this way? Oh, shit, I can. I didn't realize I could go farther in the cave. Beach. Here we go. Fucking classic. Oh shit, there he is. I put the cat in the box. It'll be fine. Oh, no, I take the cat out of the box and put it down the slide. And that makes that guy real mad. Oh, shit, you can get 300 treasures?
Good job, Trainee Super Seeker. Play again and look for treasures to fill the treasure chest. You need 5 treasures to become a 1-star Super Seeker.
I need 5 treasures to become a 1-star Super Seeker. The poll is running. Type play or pass in the chat. Ooh, Jeff with the fat pass. Oh, look, I got my little cat up here, though. Play to 300.
On each path of the mountain. To find treasures, drop coins in front of places that match 2 of the 3 clue words.
People want those sub drops. I know people want those sub drops. Ooh. Ooh. Fit hit bit. I play this game sometimes. Kit lit sit. Please pick a word that rhymes.
Good job, Super Seeker. You have won a clue word to help you find the key. One.
I love the eating the mic sound effect. Well, that was Treasure Mountain. See, this is what I'm feeling though. Like, just enough to kind of get, we've got the gist of Treasure Mountain. There's really not that much more that we could do here. Boop. Raindog 2020, thanks for the 4 months. Sup, Ian. Loving the bingo idea. Hope all is well in your world. Been appreciating the streams lately. They've been much needed way to decompress. And Zen of Ben, thank you for the prime sub. Thanks, guys. I am enjoying it. I'm enjoying being back. I'm enjoying finally getting this idea going. Let's play some more bingo, huh? Let's bingo 98 it up. I'm going to turn my mic on this time. Gonna be a bit of a pain. I might need to find another mic situation for my bingo mic. Okay. I'm gonna make the chat bigger here. Okay, now if you can't hear me when I'm over there, now I'll know. I can actually see what people have to say. Okay, back at the bingo. We didn't hit anything last time. So I'm still kind of hoping for something over here. I want to hit something on the 5 gift subs, right? Let's see an 071 or an I-18 would both be good. Let's see an 071. Show me that. Oh, no. It's going to be a G. G53. Oh, we got one of those on the 20 gift sub. Nothing for Nancy or Indie Horror. Ooh, 10 gift sub. Also a hit. That's, okay, that's it. G53. All right, let's check the binder. Looking pretty good. I think I want Nancy Drew to win on the big ticket items. Because Indie Horror was really scary. I know. Okay, so if you've just wandered in, the Nancy Drew and the Indie Horror cards are determining the next big stream game or stream series that I do. And when we hit one of those yellow cards, it also signifies the end of this round of Bingo 98. Okay, it was G53. Mm-hmm. Oh. We're getting in some good... Oh, interesting. I don't actually know what this is. G53 is Hasbro Interactive's Smart Games 1. Are we actually playing till we hit bingo? I envision this as a multi-stream situation. If we don't hit bingo today, I'll just pick it up tomorrow or the day after or something. Barry Dingle 457, thank you for subscribing. Ela Rouge, thank you for the 32 months. In 5 days, my partner will be having our second baby. Much love, everyone. Hey, congratulations, Ela Rouge and partner. Congratulations. And Coloring Book Dog, thank you so very much for the $5 and change. Now, I'm going to need to, like, start collecting more Windows 98 games because I'm going to start going through my options pretty fast here, honestly. I'm glad you guys are enjoying it. I'm actually enjoying it a little more. It's moving a bit faster than I expected in a good way. I was worried we wouldn't be drawing too many bingo balls. Oh, yeah, we played Dear Avenger a little while ago. For what, 10, 15? I think we got about 15 minutes in. Oh no, 18 megs more space. I don't know if I can spare it. Cuttlefish Mermaid, thank you for the Prime sub. AKA Cisco, thank you for subscribing. What if I'm just going to turn my bingo mic on and leave it. Leave it over there. Maybe it... Does my audio sound weird? Can you hear me twice or just once? This will all go on the VOD. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Shaded Turtle 3. Thank you for the 15 months. My kid really likes your terrifying HelloFresh ad. She sings along, loving the streams as always. And City of Stad, thank you for the bits. Hello, fellow Color Funk Challenge player. Hope things are well. My first time here. Happy to see you, Stad. Things are going pretty smoothly, I think. Thank you very much for showing up. And Zerk 4112, thank you for the 2 months. Perfect stream for sub anniversary. Oh, I should probably... All right, Smart Games Challenge 1. That's going to be me. See how smart I am. Oh, shit. A lot of options here. Viewing cubes, car jam, traffic, take a number, native tongue. Ooh, cash crop. I want to play cash crop. My mission is to farm the most value in the allotted number of moves. First check the moves left dial. Oh my god. Well, let's just see if I can figure it out here. I can't even see the whole screen. How do I do... Am I able to lower the toolbar? I don't think I am. Okay, so I'm mowing crops. Thanks. Yeah. No, you know, no problem here. I have 6 moves. Earn in points the dollar value you farm. Well, I just want the big money crops, right? Awesome. Hell yeah. I get it. I definitely totally Awesome. Let's try a different one. let's try a different one. Is this main menu? How do I, There we go. Way to go. Navigate? Go to main menu. Here we go. Anagrams. Ooh, warehouse. It's Shenmue. Cover each target with a ball in as few moves as possible. Hell yeah. There's a baby one? I'll play the baby one next. Oh, hell yeah. This one I get. I understand this one a lot better. Oh, fuck. I fucked it. Oops. Where's the baby? Oh my god, there is a baby one. Generations. My mission is to draw a pattern at left that will duplicate after the desired number of steps or generations the pattern at right. Click on a square to make it white, again to make it black. Draw a starting pattern that you think might turn into the pattern, or nearly so, shown in the right grid, after the number of generations given in the upper right of the screen. Okay, so I... What? So, okay, hold on. So I just... Okay, so by generating your... It just spins? Or like... Hold on. These things are so fucking small. Yeah, you know, I'm pretty smart. I wish they had numbers on this grid here. L. Anyone have fond memories of this game growing up? Nope. Yeah, you know, I'm all about, I'm just real good with babies, you know, it's what I'm known for here. Oh, I guess I went to here. Classic. Oh, the bridge is supposed to be on the other side. Oh, I got the bottom part bad too. I think this is supposed to be over here. How do you guys feel about slide puzzles? I feel like I don't love slide puzzles, but I don't find them that super difficult. They're just kind of like there. Bleh. World Series? Ooh, match play. Form the number of squares asked for in the number of moves. What's with the... Move one matchstick to make a square. move four matchsticks to make one square. Well, this is... You know, they don't make them like this anymore. Okay, think I get that one. Let's do car. Oh wait, no, Car Jam. This is gonna be like Rush Hour. Oh hell yeah! Okay, this game alone would have for sure meant that I would play this game nonstop. I loved Rush Hour so much. I played that thing nonstop. Okay. It's a very like metaphorical. Do you ever feel like a red car just in a sea of blue cars, man? It's all right. That's just how life is sometimes. Oh, wait, no, there's more cars. So deep. Oh, yeah. This is what we're playing for the rest of the day. I can already feel it. I know that we're gonna... Everyone's gonna want to play this one. For hours and hours. Fuck. Oh, no! What did I do? I ruined it. Oh, right. There's other. Let's see what the other games are. I forgot I'm doing something here. I'm not just sitting here playing Car Jam. Okay, I didn't read the. I didn't read the rules, but it should be fine. I'm a smart guy, you know. I did not beat my best score. What was I supposed to do? Click on the intersection to toggle initial light position. Time until the first light. Oh, switch. So this one's like way in depth. Let's do really quick. Times for the intersection, really quick. I want really quick. Quick switching lights here. Yeah. Faster changes means the traffic will get through faster. Oh, yeah, see, look, this is working. I'm a genius. Everyone likes moving down one lane of one light and then stopping at the next light over and over again. That's how we should, you know, have it set up. So did I... Yeah! See, listen. I'm just real great at puzzles, everybody. I'm just real great at puzzles. Anagrams sound like my nightmare, honestly. Okay. Mommy. No spoilers. Do not spoil. Tuna is probably just tuna. Tressy, I think that's also a word. Tressy. We'll come back to that one. Clune. We'll come back to that one. Oh, I know this one. Got a theme going on over here. Rethorb. I think rethorb might be a word. Rethrob? Throbber. Oh. It's not quite throbber. Crustinfio. Darpang. Here we go. I'm just gonna start this real quick. Uh Grandpa. It's probably grandpa. They're all like family words. Grandpa. Oh, this is probably aunt. It's probably not tuna. This would make more sense. I was like, well, you know, they just left me the word. This one's gotta be cousin. Mommy, daddy, aunt, brother, sister. And then crust. Which relative is the crustiest? This one's uncle. Crusts in Fio. Oh, first cousin, maybe? Ooh, I can do that. First cousin. Family. What? You guys don't want to keep playing this? Excuse me? No, I'm fine with that one. Well, now we know what Smart Games 1 is like. I can't say that it was very fun. Mo Chicken, thank you for the $5 and change. We're moving it over there. That was probably a reference to one of the games that I've already forgotten. Thank you very much, Mo. Miguel Vargasdev, thank you for the Prime sub. And LC Ren, thank you for the 37 months. And with that... we're going back over here. Bingo, bingo. Okay. I would like to see an 071 or an I-18. Or maybe 075 is also... no, 071 is good. Ooh, we get Nancy Drew, too. Let's look for 071. Oh, that's an I. I-26. Ooh, got a good one for Nance. That's a good one. Ooh, 10 gift subs gets a space. Ooh, and here we go. Yeah, that's a good one. Okay, I-26. Let's see. Did I miss anything fun? You missed a smart game. It showed just how smart I was. Which, as it turns out, is extremely. Oh. I-26. I-26 is towards the front. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, we're gonna play Hot Wheels Crash, baby. This game fucking owns. This is one of my favorite games growing up. Ooh. See how far I can get in 15 minutes. Maybe we do 30 on this one. We'll see. Who is that? That was Chelsea the Sensible. Thanks for the 14 months. Just dropping by to resub and say hello. Have a fantastic evening, Ian and chat. Thank you very much, Chelsea. Welcome to the Hot Wheels Crash CD-ROM Setup Program. It's strongly recommended that you exit all Windows programs before running this setup program. We're doing the full install, baby. Favorite Freddy Fish? Like, the game? Probably the first one. I feel like I didn't play all of the Freddy Fishes. Though I will say those are in here. We could very easily hit a Pajama Sam or a Freddy Fish or a Spy Fox. They're all in here. Fooly Cooly, thank you for the Prime sub. And 302 Dave, thank you for the 2 months. RuneScape is not in there. It's got to be Windows 98. No snail mail to open right now, but it would be a good idea to have some on hand for any long installs. Yeah, you can make me play more Spy Fox. I have it set up to where they're all in there once. So if we hit Pajama Sam, I'll start with the first game. Freddy Fish, start with the first game. And then in future seasons, if we hit it again, we'll just move up. That's true. RuneScape Classic was Windows 98. I could have Mad Libs for the install time. It's true. I used to do Mad Libs. Anyone remember Mad Libs while I was playing RuneScape? It was back when I lived in the tiny apartment with the wooden wall. I am going to probably have to buy more games for next season. This is going to make me pay more attention to games while I'm thrifting and maybe beg for some donations at some point. I think we're good for another season. Plus, all the games that we don't hit, I can reuse. Thanks, Fooly Cooly. Do I happen to have the RuneScape website in my browser cache? No, I do not. Anyone remember the dude digging a landfill for a Bitcoin hard drive? He found it and is now 100k in debt because he miscalculated. Is that true? I remember that because that was a Silicon Valley joke, and then it actually happened. I don't thrift too often right now, Hannah, but I am starting up again, and this show going well is definitely inspiring me to thrift a bit more and get some more of these games going. Yeah, see, I need like a... What would be a good like waiting game? I wonder if I could do some type of overlay game to play while we install. This is definitely something to consider. Pinball? Pinball would be interesting. How often do I see Bingo 98 happening? I don't know. It depends on how well it does, you know, how well people like it. And that's probably about it. I'm really enjoying it, so I will definitely want to do it again. I do not want this. No. If I cancel now, I won't be able to register at this time. Yeah, let's cancel. I'm so excited for this shit. We want to do high color. Ooh, we're moving up. Ooh. So many colors. Do I gotta click? There we go. Okay. I think this is difficulty, if I remember correctly. Let's start at 1. Actually, let's do 2. Oh, wait, no, these are just different levels. I'm assuming of... Oh, wait, no, it's the same levels. Don't listen to me. Okay, I'm almost positive you get points for going in the clown mouth. I don't have Chex Quest. I do have some of the Reader Rabbits. Okay, I want to try and hit the coaster. I want to bounce off the coaster. And maybe rocket into the clown mouth. Okay, so if you've never played this before, you just want to make a big crash. It's pretty much the entire... Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Go, baby. Go, baby. Everybody died. I don't think I hit the big roller coaster, though. I think you can hit that... This doesn't seem like a great score. Try this one over here. How could I? Oh my god. I seriously used to play this so much. Like, looking back on it, this is one that's like, how did it keep my attention for this long? Okay. I'm gonna try and clip the toll booth here. And maybe bounce into the ship? Oh! Bad. Bad, that was not great. Okay, we definitely have to hit the pole. The thing is, if I hit the pole, is it gonna come over and hit this other shit too? Eerily quiet. It's up, it's high up. There's no sound up this high in the sky. Or maybe the sound just broke. Oh, it's all the same, man. I did terrible. This one was the best level, I'm pretty sure. The donut one. Oh, hell yeah. It's like the level audio is broken. I'm still gonna jump the donut, though. Oh, through the donut. Oh, come on. There it is. Okay. Scrunch, man. Just imagine if you could hear it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, wow. That's got to be 100. That's got to be 100. Or at least like an 80. I'm not going to spoil all the games I got in rotation, guys. You're just going to have to hang out and find out. Hell yeah, baby. Oh yeah, baby. You can control the speed at which you're thrown. Yes, you can. Oh, I forgot. I think when you get 100, you get a car piece. And is it a new stunt car that you get? Okay, let's restart real quick, though, because it's like, I want the sound. Oh, I forgot that you can change it. I'll change it to the little kid hand. There we go. I'm not sure if it broke or not. The sound is not super working. But maybe that's just the game? It could be the game. Oh, wait, there we go. Okay. I'm thinking I should try and squeeze through two of them.
I'm gonna make all the money now.
He's gonna make all the money now.
make all the money.
Wait, I couldn't. Wait, how did that? Oh, fuck. I don't actually know. I changed it to the hand thing, but I'm not sure how that. Okay. I'm gonna leave it from the. I don't like the hand. The hand way, you have to, like, press a button as it's going forward to give it power, I think. Ooh, yeah, let's do the spinny. I had a Hot Wheels crash track that had the spinny power-up deals. I don't know what you would call them.
Mm-hmm.
Some Zubinis. Zumbini. There we go. Oh, pathetic. So do I have to bounce off? Do I have to hit it at an angle? And, like, bounce it? Oh, I almost hit the building. I hit the tree instead. Beautiful Mount Rainier in the distance. That's not great. It was close, but not great. Okay. What if I tried to squeeze through here? Great. Great. Great plan. What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Oh yeah, this was kind of Burnout before Burnout. This game was probably why I liked Burnout so much when it came out. Clip the right building, hit the hydrant. I'll try that. Let's. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Yeah, good call. Ooh, that's a lot of points. Burnout 3 Takedown. I don't remember which Burnout I like the most. I definitely played the first one, like, a ton.
Delicious.
Dude, Sephorius. Thank you so much for the 60 Canadian dollars for your thrifting pleasure. Love your stuff, Ian. Thank you very much. I will use that towards some games. And OMG, stop chewing so loud. Thank you for the $5. I discovered you during lockdown and have never looked back. Thank you for the many hours of entertainment. Not a problem. Thank you so much, OMG, stop chewing so loud. And Sephorius, thank you very much. I think I can launch. Ooh! Well, I got the boat. I got the boat. What does it want me to hit? Yeah, I didn't get the toll booth. I think I'm supposed to launch this. Oh, got the boat. No toll booth. That's a thinker. Through the toll booth. I'll try that. Yeah, the sound is gone. It doesn't like when I replay levels, I think. I'm just going to drive straight the fuck into the toll booth. Oh, well. Never mind. Is that a Matchbox or a Hot Wheels kid? I never played with Matchbox cars. Always Hot Wheels. Not even a question. Boof and Bop, thank you for the bits. Had a Cosmic Crisp the other day and watched the vid while eating it. Great experience. Thanks for that. Hey, thanks so much for watching, man. Let's see here. Oh, there are other stages. Oh, I remember this one specifically. Let's see if the audio... Oh, no. I'm going to have to restart to get the audio to work. Yeah, who played with Matchbox cars? You had both? Were Matchbox cars smaller? In my head, they're like tinier... They were way smaller? Okay, that's what I think. Maybe I did have some of those. I'm thinking of Micro Machines. Okay, let's see here. Well, I'm definitely supposed to be going through... Oh shit, I can come over here too. Not totally sure what to expect just yet. I got some sick drift. Should I go for the explosives? Should I go for the plane first? Maybe if I... What if I did this? What if I... There we go. Come on, baby. There it goes. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's the way. Come on. Oh. Okay, so I think the right way to do it, I think we gotta go through here. I think the idea is to kinda... Oh, did I make it? Oh. Play less radical games. You're trying to sew? What are you trying to sew? Okay, this is definitely it right here. Come on, baby. Yeah! That's gotta be 100. That's gotta be 100. So I just gotta figure out the secret spot. I think every level has like a secret kind of objective to where you get everything. Some bull S. It's been 15 minutes. Type play or pass in the chat to vote while I continue to, let me try this donut one. Just remember that if we do play, it won't be for the rest of the stream. It'll just be a little bit longer until we do another vote. Yeah, let's try and go up. Let me think. Up here. Mm-hmm. Oh, the sound's being weird again. I'll reload here. Hell yeah, dude. We've got our first play. Love to see that. You guys didn't want to play Treasure Mountain? You passed on Treasure Mountain? Are you kidding me? I thought we were just passing everything. I didn't think we'd actually hit a play. You did. You missed Treasure Mountain. Okay, we've got a crane. Is the crane to pick me up? No, the crane is to pick this guy up, maybe. Oh, shit, I didn't, shit. I didn't give it any power. There we go. There we go. Bitch. Come on, give me that hundo. Give me that hundo, baby. Okay, so it's one car per section. Maybe if I go down to level one, I could collect the car. I don't remember what you get once you build the car. I have no idea. I love all these little sets. Okay, I'm assuming I want to hit the... Okay, I'm going to try and bounce off the cop car into the gas station. That did not work. That did not. It's not. That's not the way to go. Okay. What if I go through here? Maybe I went too fast. Maybe. I don't do anything but all the way fast. No. Try driving down the street normally. The cameras did not even follow me. Did not give a shit. The cop, yeah, speeding ticket. The cop was right there. Man, how am I gonna get this? I'll just go full on into this phone booth. Yeah. I love these explosions, man. There was a little clue on the side of the building that told you what to do. I'll take it. I don't know what the max score is. I did score over 100 on one of these, so you can go over 100. I think 100 is the goal to get a car part, though. Okay. Do I gotta hit the crane again? I feel like anytime there's a crane, I should go for it. Nope. Also, we lost the sound again. Graphics make you want to play Twisted Metal 2. I only ever played Twisted Metal on the PSP, I think. I think that was the one time I Twisted Metaled. Joy Malie, thank you for the 23 months. Beep, beep, Ian Crossing. Thanks so much, Joy. Okay, let's, we already did the hard version of that. Let's do this boat one. Thank you for the bits, Pixel Pirate. Your videos are neato, super cozy, love them. Thanks for all the content, man. Always a good pickup when I'm feeling down. Thank you so much, Pixel Pirate. Okay, well, I definitely just have to get that thing, right? Not a challenge, man. Not a challenge. Well, except that it didn't do anything. Okay, well, never mind. A little bit of a challenge. Am I supposed to also make it into the... Maybe I'm supposed to make it into the thing. Maybe I'm supposed to miss the thing and hit the crane. No, that was definitely not it. Go in the hole? Let me try and go in the hole. Oh, just missed. Did Twisted Metal have a storyline? Like, what were you trying to do in Twisted Metal? Sort of? Okay, I'm gonna try and go in the hole while the thing is down there. Oh! Oh! You gotta clip the strings, man. You gotta clip the strings. Bringer of Flighters, thank you for the 7 months. Coriune, thank you for subscribing. Hell yeah. Haven't done this one yet. I think I could clear this first stage here, like the first set of levels. No. This is a new record of streams in a row. I feel bad about being gone so long. Here we go. Oh! Not even close. Clearly, I gotta hit the satellite dish. What if I go up the side of one of them over here? Just forget about the toll booth. There we go. Nope. Nope. I kind of thought that that would do something. What if I just went right? For some reason, the stop sign is making me feel like I should just hit it. Yeah. That's the way. Oh, got a motor, baby. Okay. Okay, I know what to do on this one, kind of. I feel like I'm just kind of supposed to hit this string. Oh, well, I'm sure it would. Sure, it would have sounded great. Sounds like birds. Yeah, you know, it takes a lot of skill to do a silent crash. At least it's quick to reboot. I think I can do it. I think I can do all the level one ones. Yeah, only two more levels to go. Would I prefer a silent crash or a crash with some ragtime in the background? I could definitely go for some ragtime right now. That sounds great. Okay. There's this ramp here, which is making me feel like maybe I should try and hit the crane and then bounce it back. There we go. I mean, I won't survive this crash, but what a great shot. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. One to go. Okay, so this is like a smaller version of that other level. I'm going right for these barrels, because I feel like I remember this. I think the bomb is gonna fall off of that jet. Maybe I can hit both the tanker. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Just like Spielberg directed it. Okay, what do we get? Oh yeah, Michael Bay. That's a better director to have referenced. Pretend I said Michael Bay. Okay, well, I built the car. Ooh. Whoa. Whoa. Oh no, we need sound for this. I'm not doing this without sound. I feel like the intro noise could be a little more bombastic. It's kind of like a wimpy little crash to start us off with. There we go. Okay, okay. I think I'm supposed to use that. I kind of want to go here. No. I did have some pretty sick flips there, but what if I just try and make it down that that yellow brick road there? There I go. I just went off to a different part of the park for a second. I feel like I want to make sure the coaster is... Okay, okay. So Ferris wheel will crush House of Horrors. So if I bounce myself off, like, the ticket booth and hit the roller coaster, maybe? Okay, wait for it to, like... Shit. I think the coaster... If I did this? No, that one didn't work. Not quite. What if I... Here we go. Here's an idea. Yeah, I'm thinking ramp. I'm thinking ramp into ticket booth. And then ricochet off to Ferris wheel. No, that just... I just did a bunch of flips. Pathetic. It has been another 15. So type out your play or your pass in the chat. Let's see. I'm still going to try and get past this here. No, even the sound gave out. Man, I don't, unless I launch off of the coaster. That got close. I could maybe launch off of the coaster into the Ferris wheel. If I just drive into it? Close. That's probably it, but I don't really know. All right, we're passing. That was fun, though. I got further in that than I thought I would. The objective is to wreck every part of the set. That was pretty good. But we're gonna head back over to Bingo 98. All right. Things are looking good on the 5 sub board. And nowhere else, really. Nowhere else. So, here we go. It's a G50. G50. Which hits... Oh, it hits the 5 gift sub here at the bottom. Not the most helpful space. But, Yep, not the highest value of spaces, G50. We're building on those gift subs, though, slowly but surely. What'd I say, G50? G50? Yeah, I have not hit anything on Indie Horror Volume 2, but it could come out of nowhere. Ooh. We're gonna play some Road Rash. Road Rash. Great hit, as far as the game goes. Let me re-explain as we install Road Rash real quick. For those that were not here for the beginning of the stream, let me explain the Bingo 98. Oh, do I? I don't even have to. I'll explain the rules real quick anyway. Let's hop over to the bingo screen. So what we're doing here is each bingo number is tied to a game in my binder. Draw a number, play the game. Viewers get to vote on if we continue playing the game after about 15 minutes or if we draw a new number. And then as I draw these numbers, I'm also filling up the bingo cards. And I will buy gift subs for everybody if we hit one of these cards. The top two are the next stream series, so... Once I fill up one of those, I will cease with Bingo 98, and I'll either do Indie Horror or Nancy Drew 4. Yes, I do have 75 games lined up. How long keeps stream? No, I'm not necessarily playing until I get a bingo today. I expect this to be a multi-stream event. Just because it's going to take forever to get a bingo, and, we might hit a game that we want to play for a while. So, I'll pick this up in tomorrow or the next couple days after I wrap this session here. We're already 2 hours 20 minutes in, which is kind of, the time is just running by for me. Oh, I do have to install it. I could have explained the rules while it was installing. What up, Ziggy? Yeah, you gotta watch the Nance VOD till we play before we play the next one, or you're gonna be so far behind with all these like cross references, man. There's just so many in references in Nancy Drew. Allie Faith, thank you for the 13 months. Domino 2301, thank you for the 19 months. Thanks for all the streams, Moose. It's nice to see you so often. It's nice to see you guys so often. Zaharit Dragon, thank you for the 22 months. And Sir Del Coastal, thank you for the Prime sub. Let's do some Road Rash. I appear to have dial-up networking enabled. For best performance, I should exit Road Rash and disable dial-up networking. I think it's going to be fine, right? It should be fine. Oh, hell yeah. I forgot about this. This is gonna get me, like, YouTube copyright ID'd, aren't I? Isn't it? I might have to mute this section in the YouTube upload. I mean, I'm gonna watch it, though. I can't not watch it. Anyone here motorcycle? I've been on a motorcycle like once, I think, and it was fucking terrifying. Oh, she liked that. It's like a fast bicycle. It's a great description. It is like a fast bicycle. In the real world, if you run from the police, you'll go to jail. If you ride recklessly and fall off your bike, you might not get back up. There's only one place for racing, a closed-circuit racetrack. There's only one way to ride within the limits of your abilities and with full protective gear. I'm gonna have to turn off the music, right? The city. Go, go, go. You were on a moped a few weeks ago in Thailand. Boyfriend drove us and wiped out on the first turn. Shit. I'm like going. I thought there was menu. Oh shit. Here I come. Here I come. I'm gonna punch the shit out of you, dude. Oh. Oh. Dead. All right, I have to go get my bike. Don't hit me. I gotta get my bike. Oh, I hit somebody. They're fine. Oh, fuck. That's gonna really set me back. That's gonna... Oh... Yeah, I really launched off that. I love the art of the bikers. Oh, that guy ate it. Here we go. I'm getting some punching opportunities now. Oh, fuck!
No, 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 no.
It's okay, it's okay. Shit. I love how the, like, the world graphics look. Come on, baby. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. He kicked me. Oh, I hit somebody. He's fine. He's fine, though. We're close to the front of the pack. We're in eighth. Well, ninth.
Oh.
Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. I couldn't pick a direction. I couldn't make a decision. Oh, come on, dude. How do you get a bat? Oh, no, no. Yeah, where do I get the weapons? I did not play this growing up. I played the 64 one all the time, though. Oh, that's a cop. Come on, baby. Everyone's right here. Everyone is right here. Focus. Focus. Don't you fucking... Fuck. I did. I made a YouTube video on this game like... Oh, it was right there, too. Oh, I think I ran over the person doing the flag. Yeah, I did a video on this, what, 8 years ago? Too many years ago. What is he tattooing on me? Goober? I feel like that's really expensive, like it's an expensive jacket. I don't have a command for my main channel, it's true. I don't make YouTube videos. I sometimes acknowledge it, and then sometimes I'm like, nah. There we go. Well, I don't know how I'm gonna handle the sound for the opening. I might just have to mute it. Okay, let's find out. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Let's find out if I can do like a career mode or something like that. Yeah, I'm not gonna leave dial up, man. I need my dial up. Okay, let's pretend that they don't have that music. Thrash, okay, big game mode is the whole chimichanga. 5 levels of head-splitting speed. Start by choosing, yeah, that's what I want. Okay, Axel, Milwaukee John, Slim Jim, Teflon Mike, Pearl McCurdy, Bose Jefferson, Sydney Bass, oh my god, Rhonda the Rash, will not be choosing her. I like Milwaukee John's name. An ex-con with a death wish, John's daredevil style strikes fear in the hearts of seasoned writers. That's me. I would say that's probably me. Schmooze. Let a fellow writer bend your ear for a bit. This guy says, you can't fool me. I learned all I need to know from video games and kickboxing movies. When I go a few races without placing, I just throw down some green on a wicked cool bike. Oh my God, I hate this one. I prefer the chaos of the congested city streets. So many obstacles to use to your advantage. When you're in wine country, stick to the primary roads and you'll stay out of trouble. Good to know, good to know. Okay, let's try Napa Valley, right? Yeah, I'm gonna skip the copyrighted music. I love the MIDI jams, man. There's a lot of oil spills here. I'm assuming those are going to have consequences if I drive over them. Oh. I need more wet. Oh, I got a bat. I've got a bat. Fucking fuck. Bonk. Bonk. Oh. Oh. I wonder how many times you can fall off and still win. Yeah, I was way up there. I was doing pretty good. I need to remember when I get off course, I need to let off the gas. It's easier to turn when you're not flooring it. Here we go. Oh! Bonk, bonk, bonk. Oh. You guys have a racing game you played a lot of? Like, if you're not, specifically if you're not a racing game person. Road Rash 64 was so much fun. Oh man, Need for Speed was big. I remember Hot Pursuit 2 was like huge. All my friends talked about Need for Speed Hot Pursuit 2. Bonk. Come on, baby. Oh! Oh! Oh yeah, Midnight Club. I remember Midnight Club Dub Edition. I think that was a PS2 game that had some had some hype behind it. Every time I bonk people, I crash. Well, you know, when the bat hits somebody's head, it makes you wobble, you know? Throws off your center of gravity.
Yeah!
Man, I could have done so much better. I could have done so much better. All right, the poll is live. Would you like some more races? Let me know by typing play or pass in the chat. Everyone can vote. Everyone can do it. Well, look at this teeny tiny little dog taking a little pee-pee on my little shoe. There is a little dog wiener there, you know? The pee-pee's got to come from somewhere. Oh, it's a tough race. We're getting a minute. We're doing a minute for the polls. Get your votes in. I'm going to stop it right when it hits... Oh, wait, no. It hides the... Once it hits 45 seconds, it says it's been active for a minute. So I'm just going to close my eyes for a few seconds, and then I'll end it. And get those votes in. Get them in, because here it comes. Here it comes. Bop. Pass. We're passing. We're going. Oops. And hey, if you liked seeing me play any of these that we pass, just keep them in mind. I'm not opposed to playing these again sometime outside of the format. I did one race. Yeah, this is not a forever pass. This is just a pass for the time being. So let's head over to the bingo boards. I want to see an I-18. I want to see I-18. I want to see O-71. Put some good vibes out for the number that you would like to see. It definitely makes a difference. So put a little prayer in. And here we go. Oh, it's an O. Come on, 71. 71. 70. Oh, 70. Which hits nobody. A big whiff, dude. 71 would be a really good number to get. Alas, we're on to the next one. 070 is quite far down the list here. Oh, hey, this is one that people have wanted me to play that I've never played before. Might as well give it a shot. We're gonna try Virtual Villagers. I haven't played this one before. But it has been recommended. Sounds stressful. Just played this on iPad a few days ago. Compare this game to something I might know. You know, like, what is this game kind of like? Do an install. Hopefully this will run on my computer. I don't actually know. I don't have any information. It just came as a disc in a binder. Bananagillatron, thank you for the 43 months. This month, I think, is also my 10-year anniversary of watching you on YouTube. Holy shit, thanks so much. That's pretty much my entire career, right? I think I've been at it for 10 and a half at this point.
What a hamburger.
Brumble Duck, thank you for the 20 months. Short Stack, thank you for the prime sub. Miss Chandler X Bong, thanks for the 12 months. Thanks, Snothouse, for 2 months, and Etheraldova for the 3 months. Is it loading? Hell yeah, okay. Puzzle Colony Sim won't get very far in 50. Well, we'll see. People might want more after 15 minutes. We played Crash for 30 whole minutes. But this is also, if we do just play a little bit of it, it's a good way for me to get a taste of the game to see if I'd like to play more on a longer stream. I really just want to try out all these games, man. I got all these games sitting in a binder. And if I don't do something like make a ridiculous game out of trying them out, I'm never going to get there. A lot of loading. It is kind of a demo stream. It's a demo stream until we land on something worth playing. And, you know, we're doing these chat votes, but if we hit, like, Pajama Sam 1, we might not even have a chat vote. We might just be stuck playing through Pajama Sam 1. Ooh, I like the very relaxing music. Okay, I cannot see my mouse. This might be too intense for my computer. I saw the mouse. Oh, wait, there's the mouse. It moves a little bit. Yeah, this is probably too new. It says 2006 down there. Oh, look at the mouse move. Hold on. I can do it. Turn off ray tracing. Oh yeah, this is working so well. Yeah, just like it's... Okay, we're not gonna... I want to see the intro. Show me that intro. Oh, next slide, please. Yeah, I can't even control alt delete. I'm gonna have to like hard exit. Well, there you go. I hope those of you that had fond memories of Virtual Villagers, I hope you had a nice little taste of nostalgia. The rest of us are gonna go back to the bingo board. I'm so sorry, Lupin. I'll have to play it on a modern computer. When I see Big Fish, I kind of assume that it would run on, like, a potato, you know? All right, show me that 071. Where's that 071 at? It's an I. 18, please? Oh, 17, are you kidding me? I-17, Nancy Drew gets another space there. Ooh, 5 gift subs gets a little bit closer. Only 2 to go. I-18 would be a huge, huge win for the gift subs. And once again, nothing for Indie Horror Volume 2, just sitting here doing jack all. Okay, I-17. I'm telling you, Indie Horror could mount a comeback here. It just takes a few draws. I-17? Yeah, I tend to forget the number I drew in between going from the bingo board to here. Oh! We're gonna play some Barbie Story Maker. Let's make a story, shall we? Thank you. Can I vote for pass now? No, you cannot. You have to suffer through at least 15 minutes. I got to make at least one story. Come on. The Lord will open the heavens, the storehouse of his bounty, to send rain on your land in season and to bless all the wizard to get, cancel. Something like that. Oh, already completed. That took like 2 seconds to install. I don't know that that's a great sign. Okay, let's check out Barbie Storymaker. Oh, hold on. I need to shrink the screen real quick. No, don't spoil it. Don't spoil it. Ooh, okay, well this looks badass. Okay, hold on. Why did it start with Bible verses? Okay, if you're new here, I installed a Christian desktop theme a handful of streams ago, and I uninstalled the Christian desktop theme, but the Bible verses continue to pop up every time I reboot. So, you know, it's I just take it as good advice. Sometimes they give some good knowledge. Yeah, people don't know the Daily Bread lore.
Hi, I'm Barbie.
Hi, Barbie.
Welcome to Barbie Studios, where you can tell any kind of story you want right on the screen, starring me and my friends.
How do I do that, Barbie?
You probably have lots of questions. Start at the information booth to find out more about Barbie Studios.
Okay.
We'll always be here for you. Just click your mouse button twice to enter. Don't forget to fill out your studio pass here. It puts your name into your story.
I need my credits.
Studio, you'll create the different parts of your story. The editing studio is where you put the different parts of your story together.
This is just work. This is what I do for work.
Any way you want to.
I gotta do work in this game?
It all comes together in the screening room, where you can show everyone your latest creation. Whenever you're finished for the day, just go out through the exit booth. Remember,
this is my new editing suite. Yeah, my next YouTube video is gonna be made only with Barbie Storymaker. Okay, let's check out the info.
Welcome to the information booth.
Oh, this is.
Now I'll tell you more about.
No. Use my story. I got it. I think I got it. How do I? Wait, maybe I don't got it. How do I not do this?
Okay.
Right click to get out. Okay, let's get our studio pass. Okay, I'm not bar. Oh, splash. EM. Won't let me do lowercase I. It won't let me do my own creative capitalization. Well, then I'm gonna be EM. I feel like Ken's face is a little too detailed. It looks a little creepy. Oh, thanks, Alyssa. I didn't realize that Barbie Detective wasn't in my Barbie playlist. I will add it after this stream. Thank you for letting me know. Okay, where does a good scene take place? On a state? Ooh, in a mall? Definitely in a mall. Hell yeah. What does a butterfly do? Ooh, little animations? What kind of story am I gonna tell? Ooh, I love this computer. Okay, Barbie's got to go use the floor computer. Oh my God, my name is in here. I run the fashion store, the beauty store, and the shoe store. Eam's Fashion. Yeah, you know, I'm very fashionable. It sells black t-shirts and black pants. This is fun. What the fart? I want this one. And I want it to say Barbie must die. Kill all Barbie. If you are Barbie, get out of my mall now. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Let's see if this works. Barbie must die. Kill all Barbie. If you are Barbie, get out of my mall now. Aw. I thought for sure this was plugged in. Oh, for sure it's not. You guys want me? Hold on. I'm going to plug it in. Hold on. I'm going to go plug it in. I was going to ask if you guys wanted me to, but I don't give a shit. I'm going to go plug it in. Hold on. Need a flashlight. It's too dark in here. Okay, it's definitely one of these ports. I'm not sure which port. Can you not hear it anymore? Did the music stop when I did that? Oh, wait. Barbie must die. Kill all Barbie. If you are Barbie, get out of my mall now.
Barbie must die. Kill all Barbie. If you are Barbie, get out of my mall now.
There we go. So do I... How do I get it to work, though? This is not an appropriate mall outfit, Barbie. Oh, she can walk. She goes over to the computer, and then she goes. She just kind of goes. She kind of like goes around, you know? Does it not play my message? Oh shit, there she goes. Oh fuck. I did turn down the music during Road Rash. Did that affect this though? Hold on. I mean, I hear sounds. Yeah, it's like it didn't save my audio. Barbie must die. Kill all Barbie. If you were Barbie, get out of my mall now.
Barbie must die. Kill all Barbie. If you were Barbie, get out of my mall now.
Yeah, see, that's great. How do I save it?
Barbie must die. Kill all Barbie. If you were Barbie, get out of my mall now.
It's a really long scene. There she goes. I mean, it's, you know, it's perfect. What a narrative. Could I put some people, like, I need people pursuing her, like, that are trying to get her to get out of the mall. Yeah, this guy looks like some type of security. You want the baby? Hold on, I'll get the baby. Where'd the baby? Oh, is this the baby? Where'd the baby go? Oh, there's the there's the fucking baby. I don't like the baby though. Okay. Let's see if they all go at the same time. I'm hoping they're all gonna go at like the same.
Barbie must die. Kill all Barbie. If you were Barbie, get out of my mall now.
We gotta like this scene, we gotta trim down. There they go. They're trying to get her out of the mall. Yeah. Okay. That's pretty good. What does this one do? Oh. Just delete things? I don't know what. Okay. How do I? Is it save? Yeah, save. Okay, so what happens after that scene? Man, they need more. Are there options for timing how long the title is up? There might be. I didn't see any, but that does not mean that they don't exist for sure. Too small. Barbie is dead and we happy. Barbie is dead. We killed her and we are so happy. I love that Barbie is dead after visiting my mall. She shouldn't have been there in the first place.
Barbie is dead. We killed her and we are so happy. I love that Barbie is dead after visiting my mall. She shouldn't have been there.
I mean, the gripping cinema here. I forgot to turn off my flashlight. Okay, well that one's a keeper. Now, how do we make these guys dance? We need some people to be dancing and not Barbie. Ugh.
This is going to look great. This is going to look great. Just anything that's not Barbie is invited. Who is this? That's not Barbie. Is she sitting down? Why is she sitting? Oh, she doesn't move. She just sits. She just kind of sits. Just on repeat there. Yeah, there we go. Okay, what else we got going on? All of these are Barbie. Oh my God, there they go. They got a lot of sitting to do. Dancing couple? Is the dancing couple not Barbie? I'll pretend it's not Barbie. Are they dancing or are they they're smooching. They're not dancing. There we go. He's kissing someone new that's camera shy, that's off screen. Okay, they're kissing. Where's the dancing? Oh, these guys? Looks a little Barbie-ish. There we go. Okay, let's kind of music. Yeah.
Barbie is dead. We killed her, and we are so happy. I love that Barbie is dead after visiting my mall. She shouldn't have been there.
Yeah, look at them all go. I love that the dogs just disappear when they're done doing their little thing. Okay. This is gonna be great. Let's edit it. Dogs always disappear. How could I forget? Okay, title. No? Oh, shit. That's a good one. Wait, I'm so confused. I thought I made a title. New? Oh, I just like unzipped it. Okay, scene 2. It's this one. This is pretty much how I make my movies. So does each... Does each scene have its own... Okay. This is the last scene. This is not the right order.
Barbie is dead.
Oh, am I playing it scene by scene? Okay. Let's go screen it now. It's done, right? Oh, wait, are these two different movies? Wait, hold on. I don't know that I did it super. Hold on. Let me go back editing real quick. I'm not sure I totally got the editing right. I think I made it into two different movies. Yeah, are these different? Maybe not. Oh, wait, no, wait, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Okay, now we're good. Yeah, sorry, this is my job, but this is more advanced. You know, my editing is not as advanced as Barbie Story Maker. Okay. Here we go.
Barbie must die. Kill all Barbie. If you were Barbie, get out of my mall now. Barbie is dead. We killed her, and we are so happy. I love that Barbie is dead after visiting my mall. She shouldn't have been there.
I mean, that was just a masterpiece, right? I could just upload that as a full video, I feel like. Thank you. Thank you very much. You can vote now if you'd like to play and construct another movie, or pass, and move on to the next game. Now is the time. Type play or pass in the chat. Anyone can vote. As long as you can type in the chat. I could see this one coming back. Or at least maybe I put together something in the story maker that I use somewhere. You don't know how to write? Need more plot. We never even went into the paint store. Or I guess it's not a store. It's like backgrounds. Yeah, I don't really know. Yeah, I have no idea what this is. All right. We're moving on. That was fun, though. If I ever think up a nice narrative arc for Barbie, I'll dig this one out again. Holy Hannah, thank you for the 17 months. Just watched all the Dust VODs, and I can't believe how good that game is. I didn't skip a single second of puzzling. Oh my yes. I think oh my yes could be a donation alert, honestly. Glad you guys liked Dust, because I quite enjoyed it. Quite enjoyed it. SB Nala, thank you for subscribing. Oh my, yes. I'm excited for Titanic at some point. But for the time being, let's try and get that I-18 or O-71. Morning, Buck. I'm going to see that I-18. I-18 would be huge. If we get I-18, we're just an I-16 away from the 5 subs or an O-71, which would be pretty big, I think. It's a G-59. Ooh, we get closer on some gift subs. Another for Nance. I think that's about it. Getting close on that. I think I'm going to hit those 5 before I hit one of the big ticket items. G59. I didn't miss any, right? Nope, we're good. Yeah, what's the deal with indie horror just like not even catching a bit? Like not even a whiff. Okay, G59. Oh my god. Ugh. G59 is the one, the only, the Spy Fox. Finally hit a pretty good... I tell you, there's some good games in here. There's some we're going to blow past, but then there's some that are like, man. I don't even have to install it. All right. Let's get in there and spy the fox. Think this game was okay? I only really remember playing it for that video I made a billion years ago. Oh, am I installing it? I am installing it. But is it British? I actually don't know. I have no clue. This one came with the binder, so I'm assuming it's not British. What's the game time on Spy Fox? This could be the last for the day. I don't really know. I guess it just depends on how long we stay on it. British-ish. I am over the 3-hour mark. 3 hours is kind of what I envisioned for this, but it's been like we've been moving so fast that it doesn't feel like I've been here very long, if that makes sense. How long do we think Spy Fox is? You had American accent fox. I honestly don't remember which one I had. If I had any of them. I don't think I had... Well, maybe I did have dry cereal. Titanic game is better than Dust. I'm excited for that. 80 hours for Spy Fox. It could happen. You don't know. It could happen. I could get real stuck. I'm glad you're looking forward to the continuation of Bingo. I'm glad you guys like this format. I wasn't really sure if it was... I don't know. I really didn't know what to expect. Titanic game could have Panther Piss. We're not positive about that. They could have Panther Piss. I like that I get to talk with you guys a bit more. I know that sometimes I get really into the game I'm playing. This is a little more interactive for me. And I want to hit some of those sub drops, man. I think I could hit the 5 and the 10 before we hit Nancy Drew. Take me to the Fox. I will not register. Never register. Ooh, indie horror making a... Indie horror could come out of nowhere and sweep it. It's true, it could happen.
Got milk? Not anymore. Everything is going just as I planned. Soon the entire world will be without dairy milk. No butter on toast, no ice cream, no cheddar cheese, and nothing but dry cereal. Nothing can stop me now.
This would be upsetting to me as a child, but I'm drinking less milk lately.
Somewhere over the Mediterranean Sea.
Would you like our Italian entree, sir?
No, thanks. It gives me hives.
Our vegetarian dinner, then?
Nope. Gives me the vapors.
Then may I recommend the Greek plate? It's delicious.
All right, if you insist.
Enjoy. It's good to see you, Agent Fox.
Ah, Monkey Penny. Now this is a real TV dinner.
Right.
Yesterday, our spy operatives discovered the factories and offices of Amalgamated Moo Juice Incorporated abandoned and drained of milk. Soon, the entire world's remaining milk reserves will be depleted.
The idea of eating dry breakfast cereal is pretty hard to swallow.
Yes, it is. Here's the only clue we have.
Feta cheese. A low grade, too.
Spy operatives took that picture in the office of Mr. Howard Hugh Heffer Utterly III.
President and CEO of Amalgamated Moo Juice Incorporated.
Exactly.
I don't like Moo Juice.
I presume he has valuable information on the dairy crisis. The only available picture of him is hidden in your mashed potatoes. Finding Utterly is your top priority.
He shouldn't be hard to spot.
The feta cheese samples found in Utterly's office have been traced back to the island of Acidophilus. Your plane will be flying over the island any minute now. I've already set up the mobile command center where you'll rendezvous with me and later on with Quack. The entrance code is in your fortune cookie. Any questions?
No, I'm on my way.
Good. Monkey Penny, out.
Hell yeah, dude. This isn't the version that I reviewed, right?
I think. I wish I hadn't left my parachute in my other tuxedo. Maybe one of my special spy gadgets will help me.
I think this is the non-British version.
I wonder which one I should pick.
Which one should we pick? 1, 2, 3, or 4? 4. Someone, first one said 4.
A bit weighty for me.
A bit weighty. Okay, let's do three.
Tanks, but no tanks.
No tanks. No tanks. Two?
I'm in no mood to tickle the ivories now.
No ivory tickling today.
Hmm.
There he goes.
You thought that was impressive. You should have seen the one that got away. Hmm. So this is the sleepy little Greek island of Acidophilus. I seem to have arrived unfashionably early, since nothing seems to be open. I should meet up with Monkey Penny at the Mobile Command Center.
Okay. Okay, so this has more going on than the regular Humongous Entertainment games.
555-0945. It's a photograph of Mr. Utterly.
I remember that you can, like, ask people about stuff, like specific questions and whatnot.
Hey, wanna see my tattoo?
Your mother must be so proud.
Let's go to the trinket stand. Yeah, it's for older children than the others, which means I'm really going to struggle here.
Looks like it's closed.
Oh, it must be closed. What was I doing? I already forgot. I'm supposed to call somebody on the phone. I'm supposed to get a phone or something. It's true, I am an older child. Why is Spy Fox looking at us so seductively? You know why. Okay, what was the number? I already forgot it.
555-0945.
Got it.
Hello, Spy Corps Mobile Command Center.
Penny, I've got your number.
Art in this one is so cool.
Now that's a person-to-person phone call.
Glad you could drop in, Spy Fox.
Hello, Monkey.
That's Monkey Penny. So what do you think of SkyCorp's new Greek Island Mobile Command Center?
Impressive. Disguising it as a half-buried boat in the middle of the town square was a stroke of genius. Nobody would ever notice that.
That was Professor Quack's idea.
Where is Quack?
Oh, he'll be here soon to refill the Spy Gadget vending machine. In the meantime, he sent a couple of things ahead for your mission.
Good, because a spy without a gadget is like a shopping cart without a broken wheel.
How apt. Now pay attention. This is Greek money. It's called drachmas. You may need to buy a few things around here on the
island. I'm gonna forget that.
And this is a...
a toothbrush. And I sure could use one after that airplane meal.
Don't put that in your mouth. It's not a regular toothbrush. It's a special...
Where does it go, then?
Let me show you how it works. You hold the laser toothbrush, apply the Minty Fresh laser gel, push the button, then you can use it to cut through really thick steel.
Hmm. I guess that's one way to fight cavities.
Where else does he have teeth?
No solid evidence yet, but you might want to check out that feta factory down by the docks.
Feta factory, huh? I thought I smelled something suspicious.
Okay. Man, this is definitely going to be longer than what we can do in the stream. We might have to get a taste of Spy Fox and then finish it up later. Let's see if we can't get out some puzzles first.
Spy Fox to Mobile Command Center.
Please stand by.
Spy Fox here.
Hi, Spy Fox. Remember, you can call me via your Spy Watch anytime for help and information. Just press the mobile command button.
Will do. Spy Fox, out.
Okay. Can I buy stuff at the trinket store's closed? Oh, wait, this is where I came from. See, it's starting out really well. I really have a good grasp on where we are, what my objectives are. You know, it's going. Let's go up here.
The door's locked.
Happy hour's 10 to 2. What time is it?
Please stand by.
Spy Fox, how's everything going?
Perfectly. I was calling to see if Mr. Utterly has shown up yet. I can't seem to find him.
He's still very much
I think I know where Utterly is, actually.
Around that Feta factory.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the Feta factory. I think it's this way. I remember that we get on the boat at some point. Miss the era when voiceover in video games was just a guy really close to their microphone. I do too. I'm always close to my microphone. I probably shouldn't be, but I'm like a mic eater. I don't feel connected to the audio unless I can feel the microphone on my face.
But this one seems to be made of solid steel.
How do I not peek the mic? A really nice microphone and a really nice mixer, pretty much. Okay, I need my laser toothpaste.
The laser toothbrush makes impervious steel doors pervious.
So pervious. Favorite type of cheese? Yeah, what is everybody's favorite type of cheese? I like Gouda. I love mozzarella. Oh my god. It could be mozzarella, actually. I love mozzarella. Went through a feta phase. Brie is pretty good. I love Gouda. I gotta go Gouda. Gouda or mozzarella.
Now that's a big side of beef. No buts about it. That's Mr. Utterly, all right. And he's dangling over a pool of piranha. Now the question is, how am I going to get his rump roast down from there?
I gotta freeze the piranha.
For this pool of piranhas. Kind of an odd fixture for a fetish.
Should I freeze the piranha to death or should I boil the piranha to death?
Seems to be getting colder. The little beastie seems to be slowing down.
Boil? I'm doing freeze first. There we go.
That should hold them.
Yeah, that fish is dead. Oh, I love his flips. Oh no, they're still alive. That one didn't have any negative effects from the freezing. I think that one's brain is okay.
You saved me. Thank you, Mr.
Fox. Spy Fox. Routine rescue, really? Now I need to get you to our mobile command center for a debriefing.
Good. I need to change my pants. You've got to stop him, Mr. Fox!
All right, just calm down, Mr. Utterly. Why don't you start from the beginning and tell us what happened?
Well, it all started as a typical day at the office. When you're as important as I am, you're constantly fielding international cattle calls and reviewing grazing reports. Yep, you have to stay pretty sharp in the dairy biz.
I don't love his face there.
So when William the Kid's sons made their appearance, I immediately snapped into action. There were dozens of them. I fought them hoof and nail. Pow, 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 I did. My whole body's a weapon. Then suddenly, I smelled something revolting. It could only be one thing. Feta cheese! The stink was so overwhelming that I nearly passed out. Taking advantage of my momentary asphyxiation, kidnappers jumped me and then forced me into a smelly dark bag. They whisked me away to Kid's Secret Island Fortress. It was just so humiliating being bagged up like a piece of beef.
But were you able to learn anything about what William the Kid is up to?
Well, thanks to a little bovine ingenuity on my part, I picked a few things up. Kid's demented scheme for gaining worldwide domination is run by a front company called Nectar of the Goats Corporation. He has a five-part master plan. First, capture all the dairy cows in the world. As you know, he's already done that. Second, he built that milky weapon of destruction inside his secret fortress. Third, use this milky weapon of destruction to flood the capital with none too fresh dairy milk. Fourth, frame all the poor dairy cows for this heinous crime. Fifth, take over the entire dairy world. Five bucks. Someone needs to find that secret fortress and disarm that milky weapon of destruction.
Sounds challenging. I need to find that secret fortress and disarm that milky weapon of destruction.
Oh, I almost forgot. When William the Kid's back was turned, I swiped the secret code that turns the milky weapon of destruction off.
Good going. Where is it?
Well, I had to swallow the code before I could read it so it wouldn't be discovered. Can you believe it?
I find the whole thing a little hard to swallow. We need to figure out a way to get a look at that code.
A lot of talk of swallowing.
That secret fortress and stop William the Kid.
Good morning, Spy Fox. I took the liberty of loading the vending machine with some of my ingenious new
swallow the milky weapon.
Some of them, Spy Fox. They may come in handy.
Oh, right, X-ray gum.
How does this work, Professor Quack?
Ah, that's my new and improved beef flavor X-ray gum. I'll explain how it works. You take a stick out, put it up against something beefy, move it around, and then you can see the yucky stuff inside. The best part of all is, when you're done, you can chew the gum. It actually has a very refreshing, beefy flavor.
Four out of five dentists prefer X-ray gum for their patients who need X-rays.
A duck needs his fiber.
Duck does need his fiber. I hear that a lot about ducks and how they need fiber. Okay, do I get all of them here? Okay, this is like some type of photocopy putty, I'm pretty sure.
What's in this egg-shaped container, Professor Quack?
This is a little gadget I call the spy putty. What you do is open the cute little egg container and spread the putty on whatever you want to make a copy of. Press down and then peel the putty off. You have a perfect copy.
That looks rather silly.
I know what you're thinking. You think that the spy putty looks a lot like that silly stuff they sell in toy stores. What you don't know is that I thought of it first. Those duplicitous duplicators stole my idea.
Let's use this X-ray gum on the cow. What's the cow's name? Don Knotts?
Here's. Now, if you don't mind, Mr. Utterly.
Use the X-ray gum on Monkey Penny's chest. Sure, why not? Give me a second.
This isn't going to hurt, is it?
Did anyone swallow silly putty? I can't say that I did.
Just saying the word pain makes me.
It sounds worse than swallowing gum.
Professor Quack, your X-ray gum works perfectly. I can see everything inside Mr. Utterly's gut. I found the note. I'll be able to disarm that milky weapon of destruction with that punch card. I just need to find it, then figure out where to place it. If I had a wrench in me, I would retch. His ticker looks like it needs winding. I've got to look for that punch card.
Gotta look for the punch card. I'm doing it, okay?
Here's where I keep my spy.
Everyone wants to see the monkey titties. I'm fine with it.
Do you want me to slap you, Spy Fox?
Pardon me. The X-ray gum only works on something beefy.
Oh, no. She's not beefy enough. Maybe if she was beefier. Oh, wait. I didn't get my last spy tool. Lex613, thank you so very much for the 71 months. Oh, it's so nice being back for a few days and streaming and seeing some familiar faces. It's nice to see all you guys.
It appears to be a shoe. What is this gadget, Professor Quack?
Oh, that's the night vision shoe. One of my most ingenious inventions. If you happen to find yourself in a dark place, all you do is strap the shoe onto your head, and then you can see in the dark.
I love that. Illuminating.
Yes, and it has excellent arch support.
You're coming in on the tail end of it, Lex, but I'm still here for a little bit longer. I think we're going to get a taste of Spy Fox, do maybe a couple puzzles, and then wrap up. And then I think I'm going to try and come back tomorrow. I want to play more bingo. Like, I want to hit a bingo, baby.
Here's where I... Welcome to the Trinket Emporium. My name is Gilbert. How may I be of service to you? Oh, honorable...
I like this guy's design. I like his big... eyebrows on his glasses.
I was just noticing your fine selection of trinkets. Sir, I think that you will find we offer much more than mere trinkets. We pride ourselves in having the island's finest selection of rare and hard-to-find collector items and antiquities. Excellent. One never knows when they will be struck with an unquenchable desire to indulge in a blatant act of bourgeois consumerism. Our thoughts exactly, sir.
Yes, we won't finish this game tonight. I do think I'll probably revisit this. I should probably pull the Humongous Entertainment games from the bingo game. I'll do that next round. And I think Spy Fox, like the series, should be one of the big ticket cards, like the Nancy Drew. And I think we should sit down and do like a game a day. I don't remember how many Spy Fox games there are, but I think that'd be a better way to get the full experience.
Interesting. Is that an entire jar of trinkets? Yes, my Aunt Elisa pickles them every September.
Plus, it'll make it easier to find in the archive. So you don't have to, like, track down which bingo night did Ian play Spy Fox.
Wait a minute. Is that a genuine Teddy Roosevelt teddy bear, circa 1902? Yes, they are very rare. It may even be on the endangered antiquities list.
Three mainline games, two arcade games. Okay, that sounds about right. I remember Spy Fox not quite getting as many entries. I'm glad your sewing projects look. What did you say you were sewing? I missed whatever it is that you're sewing, Cybernator. Okay. Can I go down here now? Getting attached to Spy Fox?
Honey. Welcome to the cantina. I'm B-Bear. If there's anything I can get you, sugar... Like, for example, sugar. You just let me know, all right?
Thanks, B.
Here's a deal. I'll make a deal with you guys. Nancy Drew 4 is actually still in the mail, so if I hit it and I don't... Someone was getting hit. And I don't have it, I'll finish up Spy Fox before Nancy Drew comes in. I remember you play... Go fish with the pig?
Interested in a little game of go fish, Mr.
Fox. Spy Fox. I've been known to play go fish from time to time. And you are?
Artemus J. Big Pig. Pleased to make your acquaintance, sir. What do you say we make this game a little more interesting? Would you care to play for some trinkets?
I'm afraid I don't have anything I would call a trinket.
How unfortunate. Why don't you come back when you have some trinkets to play with? It makes the game so much more interesting.
Sewing a pocket on your jacket. That sounds cool. I cannot, sewing is not one of my talents.
So, you like playing the tango, do you?
Oh, yeah.
The tango really swings you crazy, Cat. Plus, it's the only sheet music I have.
Might be able to get him sheet music. Friday special, chicken knuckles to go. I'm not sure about chicken knuckles. Please talk to the... Yeah, I can talk to the pelican guy again.
Hey, wanna see my tattoo?
He sure does love flashing that tat. Sergeant Jason Bond, thank you very much for subscribing. No.
I can't get in there until someone unlocks the door.
Ooh.
That's quite a nice little toy boat you got there. Is it yours?
Oh, yes, sir. And that is why I'm standing out here at this podium on this filthy, seagull-stained dock talking to a sophisticated wannabe like you.
So it's not your boat?
No. It belongs to my boss.
I am starting to get invested, too. I can't lie. I'm starting to really get invested to the,
looks like a pretty fancy
to the Spy Fox.
Fancy would be an understatement, sir. Unfathomably luxurious might be a closer description.
Can I get up here?
Pardon me, sir, but just where do you think you're going?
On board?
Sir, you are obviously making a little joke. No one but no one is allowed to go on board the SS Deadweight without a gold-edged, wax-sealed, expensively embossed, handwritten invitation. And do you have one of these, sir?
Not as such.
Then I'm afraid, sir, that you should make like a plane in the Bermuda Triangle and get lost.
Get lost.
I can gather information about the deck.
Pretty sure the game is 1.5 hours. Yeah, that's like just too long for this kind of format. And also just too short to where I shouldn't get too into it. I actually am getting in wind down mode. Been here for 3:45, a little bit longer than I thought I was gonna be here. But I do think I'm gonna try, let me double check my calendar. I do think I'm gonna try and come back tomorrow because I've really enjoyed checking out all these games. I wanna check out some more. Oh yeah, it's Wednesday. So my initial thought, I don't know if it's going to work out this way, but my thought was that we could do this midweek, hopefully hit a bingo, and then do whatever the bingo is on the weekend when more people could be here. But I don't know. I'm just kind of rolling with it right now. This one's really good. I'm not going to get any farther because I wanna play it. Maybe I'll play it after we play whatever the bingo win is. I do not have a schedule, Not Toast. I'm coming off a pretty long stream drought. So I'm just trying to get back into it. I'm just streaming whenever I can, honestly. I also don't have a YouTube brand deal this month, so I'm feeling free to do whatever the fuck. All right, everybody, I'm not gonna roll again, but let's end the screen on Bingo 98 just to kind of see where we're at. Yeah, no HelloFresh this month, so I don't actually legally have to get a video out, which is kind of nice. I still might. I still have some ideas for this month, but it's not a requirement, which makes it more fun. All right, well, that was episode 1 of season 0 of Brutal Moves Bingo 98. I'm glad you guys seem to be enjoying it. We didn't get any in numbers, just a drought of the yellow pieces. Void Cat, thank you for the 100 bits. Thanks for the stream. I love this format. This has been tons of fun. Thank you so much. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Hopefully, tomorrow... I'm pretty certain I'll be back tomorrow. I can't say 100%, Because I'm a flaky guy, but I should be back tomorrow around the same time with the intent of going for about three and a half hours. Fill in some more spaces. We tried 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 games. Can't really count. What was it? Value Villagers? What was the name of that game? Villager or something? Value Villager? That one didn't work. But yeah, nice variety night. Thank you guys so much for watching. And thank you anyone who has been watching for like over a year or two. Thanks for sticking with me. I'm feeling good lately. I'm feeling like back in and just ready to stream a bunch, make some videos, and play some games, have some fun. So thanks, everybody. Thanks, chatters, for chatting. Thanks, VOD watchers, for VOD watching. Thanks, lurkers, for lurking. And thanks anyone who voted in a bingo poll. I will, I'll try and be back tomorrow for some more bingo. Let's hit that 5 gift subs tomorrow, huh? All right, all right. I'll see you then, guys. I keep waving because I think my hand's going to show up over here, but it doesn't. It shows up over here. Bye-bye, guys. Movie Shay, I tried to play Virtual Villagers, but the computer was too old. I got to the menu screen and had to close it, so it didn't... I installed it and played the game, technically. But not really. So that one's for another time. All right, guys. Have a great rest of your day, and I hope to see you tomorrow for some more bingo. Bye. Bye-bye.
And now, folks, it's time to say goodnight. We sincerely appreciate your patronage and hope we've succeeded in bringing you an enjoyable evening of entertainment. Please drive home carefully and come back again soon. Good night.